Uganda won the toss and elected to bowl first, limiting flying Tanzania to 174 runs, 5 wickets in 20 overs, thanks to team captain Abik Patua, who raced 68 of 55 balls.
First maximum of the afternoon.
That's a magnificent.
Fuller, that's just punted. Over extra cover, and he holds his shot because the ball is racing away for 4.
3 sixes.
Bowled him. Brilliant joker. That's the one thing Uganda have been good at. Well, one of the few.
Tanzania's call looked too much for Uganda's innings after captain Brian Masaba was dismissed for leg before wicket in the second over and 12 runs had been put on the scoreboard. Masaba's dismissal introduced Dawos Muhumuza on creeds to collaborate with Sesazi. Sesazi faced a catch in fourth over and 28 runs had been collected, a thing that mounted more pressure on Uganda's side.
Looking for the big shot through the covers, and it's 4.
Izzat Ali Sheh and Dawos Muhumuza later collaborated from the 5th over to the 19th, sending Uganda to glory. Izzat Sheh had 98 runs of 53 balls, not out with 5 fours and 6 sixes, and Muhumuza 50 of 48, all not out.
It's gone over square leg. Great start to the over. Is there one winning hit in this? Yes, there is. There's a fielder under this one. And the catch is dropped, and they turn for the second, and they pull up.
This was the inaugural Africa T20 tournament, and Uganda were crowned champions.